Hello, I'm Scott Hinkle. I am the director of the Wyoming Institute for Humanities Research. Over the past year, we've worked harder than ever to fund and promote and showcase humanities research, teaching, and public engagement. I am delighted that the Institute has hired its first ever full-time employee, Stephanie Stull, our new project coordinator. We're launching a new project called the Democracy Laboratory, and I know that many of you tuned in over the past year to watch our series of virtual Think and Drink faculty conversations. Today, I'm here to ask your help so that we can continue these efforts. UW's annual Giving Day this year is on October 20th, starting at noon, and I hope you will consider making a gift on Giving Day to the Humanities Research Institute. Our goal this year is to have 100 individual donors. It doesn't matter whether you give a dollar or $10 million, all that matters is your friendship and support, which we appreciate very much. If we make it to 50 donors, we have a generous friend who will make a matching gift, and if we make it to 100 donors, we have a second friend who will also make a very generous gift. There's many reasons to give. One of the most important to me is that it feels good, and that it helps to make the world a little bit of a better place. I need not explain to you the condition of the world in which we live at the moment. At the Humanities Institute, our bread and butter is having smart, quality conversations about the issues that matter to us. I'd like to think that these conversations build ideas that help us to see a vision of the world as we would wish it to be. Anyone who donates to the Institute on Giving Day will receive a free copy of our book, Democracy Under Construction, and also one of these beautiful, excellent Institute stickers. So please and thank you. I hope you consider making a gift on UW's Giving Day, which is October 20th, starting at noon. Thank you.